State Representative Peter Pettalia is killed in a motorcycle accident. Pettalia was riding his motorcycle Monday night when he crashed. No other details of the accident have been released. Pettalia was first elected to the state house in 2010 and serving his third term. He is the second Michigan lawmaker to die in office this year alone. Representative Julie Plawecki died of an apparent heart attack in June.